Yo, what is up, my peeps? It is Deej here, and I'm back with some more Minecraft, baby! I have a plan for a bookstore, because check this out. I probably shouldn't leave my door open like that, but I think it's time to open a bookstore. What do you guys think? I got some good stuff in here. There's one, there's a good one. He didn't match it with another looting too. Bunch of good stuff. Depth Strider, not very good mix with Bane of Arthropods. That's obviously a book I caught out of the AFK fish farm. These here are like Feather Falling 2. I'll match up with another one. I'm just collecting and gonna get the best books I can because I want to open a bookstore. I'm gonna open a bookstore, and my buddy Maxjay, he's even doing villager work and has a villager that's offering silk. Well, I found the Silk Touch guy, but he's utilizing it, and he found another villager selling mending books. What? The best books in the game, right? And we're gonna start selling. So we're gonna open a bookstore, tag team it. But to start off, I had this idea, and I just went with it, and I already built this. Maybe I should have said it before, but I got it ready to go. And what I'm gonna do is I had a funny idea of I'm gonna get a zombie. Hopefully a villager zombie would be a good one. But I'm gonna try to get a zombie in here. And he's going to be the door guy, or not a door guy, a coat guy at the door. And so one thing I want to do is get one that grabs something, and I'm going to have him like have a gold, do I have one in here somewhere? Have a gold chest piece as kind of, missing right there. That's where I don't have it. Well, I'll just have to make one. But I want to find a zombie that holds things, give him a coat, and he'll be the coat man. I don't know, I'm being weird, but that's what I'm doing. Let's check this out real quick. This is what it's gonna look like, just to give you a gist before I get him in here. I figured, you know, there's like the coat slot, you know, in and out. Obviously you can't have contact with him or we'll get eaten, but he'll definitely take the coats. And I also contemplated maybe putting a an armor stand in there with a couple of them with coats or something. I might do that. But so the next thing to find is a villager zombie. So I'm gonna have to go out here and wait a couple nights and try to find the right one, and hopefully they'll be grabby, you know, they'll hold an item. That does keep them on the server, but I'm probably still gonna name them. I don't know, I should come up with a name. Maybe I'll leave that up to you guys. How about in the comments below, leave me a good coat guy name. Cartman the Coatman or something, I don't know. But yeah, in the comments below, if you're interested and want to help me out, give me some good coat guy names. Whoa, I thought that was a guy right there. But yeah, so I'm gonna have to wait till night, and I'm gonna have to dig up a zombie. I might try it out just to start with a regular zombie if I can't get a villager zombie, but either way, I need something that grabs stuff. So what I gotta do is find that, and I'll be back when I find him. Alright, I got it. It took me days and days and days, but I finally got one. It isn't ideal, so I did find a mini villager zombie, which is even better. I did give him a name for now, but again, I would love some suggestions from people. Right now, I just gave him a name tag of Little Jimmy, just to make sure. I mean, I know he's probably not supposed to despawn, because he does hold an item. He is also wearing a iron coat I gave him. So I just want to make sure, you know, just to make sure he didn't despawn. But ideally, I want to replace him because right now he's holding a piece of meat. I thought I could replace the item he holds. You can only replace the items they wear. Ideally, I want him to have a piece of paper, so it's kind of like his coat checked stub, you know what I'm saying? Because like, you know, coat checks, kind of like valet, you get a little stub, you return it back to get your coat, you know. Anyway, so eventually if I do find another villager, mini villager zombie running around outside, and he picks up a piece of paper, I'm gonna lure him in and replace him. But for now, we got Little Jimmy. I love the goofy stuff. I mean, he's probably going to be annoying after a while with all the roars and whatnot, but I love it. I think it's funny, and people wonder what the hell it is, and you can throw things in there to him, so it is kind of makes sense that you could get in return a A coat. Anyway, it's dark. I'm gonna sleep, but let's go man the night. I do want to start the bookstore here, right over here. I'm thinking either right here on this flat right there, right by the little hill, or in there somewhere, right in here. Or I just had the idea, because again, I like the whole underground subterranean-esque hobbity look. I've been wanting, that's why this candle's here, I marked that off for sort of an ownership, I claimed it. Something needs to go right here. Maybe a bookstore is not grand enough to put it in the mountainside right there. Not sure, because I know one thing I want is I want windows. I want people to know it's a bookstore before hitting it. They don't want them to just like kind of like this. You don't really know this is a blacksmith, really. But I want them to know that it's a library. And I don't know if that is very mountainside. If I did go mountainside, I would definitely have to rock some windows for it to go through, and that's kind of where I was at the point where that's not very hobbitish. So I'm thinking over here or somewhere along here, with a library-esque feel, or bookstore, Barnes and Noble or something. You know what, that's funny, I should make a play on words of Barnes and Noble, or something like that, or Amazon. I guess you get a lot of books there now. I guess they were kind of the main competitor to something like Barnes and Noble now. But anyway, I digress. Little Jimmy's here, and he is pissed. Obviously, he doesn't know where to go. He can't find your coat. That's kind of the way I feel like he's doing. Maybe I should put a couple more coats, two more maybe, so he's constantly running around trying to find the coat that he. A lost coat. This is a lost cause, I think. Anyway, I'll return with a little bit of a plot for the bookstore. All right, what do you think? It's my doorman, Little Jimmy.
Oh, Little Jimmy. Wow, look at him.
You got a coat to check?
Quite
actually, if you
lad.
Throw your coat in, he'll take it. So he's kind of confused.
Can I throw my coat in here? Oh, what?
I wouldn't do it. Serious,
take my coat, dude.
He'll put it on though. He's a thief. Little yeah, Jimmy, he's got problems. I'm trying to teach him, but all right.
Not a very quick thief.
I don't know. He's still looking for a coat.
Oh, he's trying to like.
I was thinking about putting more
I got
coats.
A coat already?
Yeah, I was thinking about putting more coats because all he does is scramble around. You know, kind of like he's confused trying to find his coat or the coat. But
yeah, you should definitely have one of each kind in there.
What I was thinking is I need it because this one has meat and I can't replace the item he holds. What I want to get is I'm going to replace him with one just like it, but he's holding a piece of paper, so it looks like a coat stub.
Oh yeah, that'd be perfect.
Yeah, well, I didn't pre-think that before he grabbed the meat.
Yeah, well, maybe next time you'll think about it, Deej.
Yes.
Oh, I had that coming, I guess.
And you're on fire. Did he take your coat?
No.
All right.
He did. No.
All right. Well, that's that.
Pretty cool, man.
I
like it.
Yeah.
Maybe next time I'll actually take my coat.
Yeah. Well, he'll take it.
Kitty ass little Jimmy.
He'll take it. Don't risk it if it's precious to you. He'll take it. I'm telling you, he's a thief. We'll see. Hold on. Oops.
He ain't taking it, man.
Watch, move. No? Oh, yep, see, he took it.
Well, he took your coat because your coat's better.
Oh, what a bastard. Oh, is that why?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to have to slay him. No, is that why? Little Jimmy, I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you, Little Jimmy. Oh, damn it, I didn't know that. So he'll only upgrade?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I imagine it's like the zombie pigmen. Like, they'll only take a better sword.
Wow, little Jimmy's got fast little fingers.
Little Jimmy is ready for a fight now.
Dobbs here.
Dobbs.
What am I missing?
My new doorman, little Jimmy. He's a rascally one. He'll steal from you, so watch out.
Oh, what's up, Jimmy?
Yeah, I just needed a little doorman to take coats, and he literally takes coats.
That's pretty awesome.
Well, he probably won't be taking any more coats.
Yeah, right.
He's got a pretty nice one now.
He's like, yeah.
Those are like 5,000 team speaks.
All right, cool. Anyway, later, dudes. I gotta go deliver cakes and cookies.
All right, dude. What do you want?
Oh, that's what I need to do. Make a. I'm gonna sell cakes in your bakery, Max.
Yeah.
Consignment.
Yeah.
Later. All right, here we go. I've got the layout of what I want. Not quite sure exactly what I'm going to do. And this took me a few days to do. For you guys, it's a couple seconds. But Eastern, everything happened. A birthday or two. Well, a birthday. And I guess Zombie Jesus Day is what it would be. Not his birthday. But anyway, so I've got the layout for the library / bookstore that I want. I'm not quite sure exactly what I'm going to do. I've got a 9x9, a 9x9, and then I went for 10x9 in the middle here just so I could get a double door going, be a little bit symmetric. One thing I want to focus on doing, though, if you take a look at Duplo's hillside villa, I guess is what it would be. I like how he is he's very random, not very symmetric. I'm very symmetric when it comes to building, and I know a lot of people are, but I want to gear towards not doing it so much. I know with buildings like this you kind of have to, let's see what we can do. Like I said before in this series, I want to make my buildings more aesthetically pleasing. One thing I think that was really good is keeping it random, keeping it not so unpredictable kind of, and that's the way Duplo builds, and I personally love it. I'm very symmetric when it comes to building, and I need to break out of it a little bit. But for this, I knew I needed to spread it out so I could have the double doors to be 10x9. Leave a comment in the section below. I'd like to see if some of you viewers if you're more wanting, or if you enjoy symmetry or not so symmetry. Asymmetric, is that the word? Symmetric and asymmetric. But yeah, let's see what I come up with. I'm going to give it, like I said, a library-ish feel, but also a couple places to buy some books. I also think I want to dabble in making a secret area with key code access. There were some videos I seen of people making some cool contraptions of key code access, and not that we really have anyone on the server that we don't want to, like, you know, disclude or anything, but I think it would be a cool little spot to play with this system. I personally have never made it yet, and I think it's awesome. So that might be something in here. Maybe I'll just stick with something on another building. I'm not quite sure, but this is probably a good building to sort of try that on. Maybe have like a fireplace at one side, and you like go inside it or something. I don't know. We'll see. All I know is this is going to be the bookstore / library, and so there's going to be a little bit of a library feel, maybe some, you know, makeshift laptops and stuff like that. Not quite sure. And I don't even know if I'm going to go multi-story. Maybe not. We will see. Laying out the floor plan. This is looking good. I'm digging it. Usually I don't like birch, but I like the combination here. This is I like it. I have no idea what I'm gonna do from here, but I'm already digging it. All right, let's continue on and get some walls up. I think walls, maybe some windows, and I'm gonna have to craft a lot of bookshelves. So I already have a double chest full of leather and sugar cane. So I don't know if it's enough though. We'll see. It's coming right along, don't you think? This is looking good. I got a fireplace that hopefully doesn't spread to everything. I got a few bookshelves in. Got some chests. This might be where they go. Not quite sure, because I don't really want there to be like a bunch of chests that are laying about for all the books to sell, but they will be secretly down here. Because again, this is probably just going to be mostly a library feel, and there will be the ability to sell some books. Anyway. Like I was saying before, a secret door. That'd be cool if it, like, you did something like throw down a red torch or a torch somewhere or something, or a block update switch and have a door open there, or maybe even just a chest. Not sure. Maybe something. We'll see. Not quite sure. I was talking about key codes. Maybe this may not be the building. I don't know, because again, we don't really want to make a secret agent library, do we? Maybe with a trapdoor or something. So maybe the key code idea is off for this. But what do you guys think? This is looking good so far. I'm going to keep going. Just try to detail things out a little bit with keeping a little bit of symmetry. I don't know. Not quite sure yet, because this isn't This isn't at all asymmetric yet. It's pretty much identical on each side except for those little blocks so far. But just experimenting. I like how it's turning out. There needs to be more books, probably. I don't know if this is big enough to go two stories. We'll see. We'll see. Just a little update. It's coming right along. I am digging it. They keep expanding in many different ways. So it's no longer 9x9, 10x10. It's just whatever I need it to be. I'm trying out. Usually it would be like stone with wood seating, probably, in a normal situation. Because, you know, who the hell wants to sit on stone? But I'm experimenting with different things. I started off with benches like this and even off-colored wood, but that looks better. It looks more like a couch, I guess. Going with a table over here. I don't know what I'm going to... I'm just kind of experimenting with different things. I'm looking at what looks good. The fire seems to not be spreading, so that's good. I do want to do a second story, I'm thinking. Maybe just like side lofts. Maybe like leave this big open spot in the middle, and then maybe make a couple like reading lofts, you know, up on the sides or something. Not sure. Just figured I'd give you guys an update because this has taken me forever, literally hours of testing, and I've even it's the next day since the last time I talked to you guys. But yeah. What do you guys think? This is turning out pretty good, but I'm gonna keep going, and I'll be back with even more progress. Maybe a second story or a roof or. I don't know yet. I just don't know. All right, Max, you ready to see the library? I know you've already seen it, but you ready to see it?
Yeah, let's take a look at it, Deej.
All right, let's roll. Let's do this. Let's get our books on. I saw there's still things I gotta do, so, you know, I gotta pop some detail in and take out the ladder. Let's go to the top real quick. To the top! Right away. I don't know if I was going to do something up here, but I left it flat in case I wanted to do something. But I don't like how this is exposed, but I couldn't very well hide it with no space.
Yeah. Probably going to want to do some torches or something, but...
Torches, why?
Well,
for stuff spawning?
At least one, yeah. I mean, stuff could spawn.
Will they spawn on stairs? Because the others are...
Stuff has to be able to spawn somewhere, right?
I don't know.
I guess if these are lit up, then no. Yeah, no.
I don't know.
Probably good, actually. No, you're probably right. I don't think
because these are half slabs here.
As long, yeah, no, you're good. Nothing on top of the chimney. Yeah, I'd say it's appropriately lit, Deej.
All right, good.
I revoke my statement.
Oh well, I'm still gonna mess with it, and I revoke it. All right, check it out
from the record.
Check it out. What do you think? Bam, chick-a-boom, chick-a-bam, chick-a-boom. We got
bam,
books.
Chick-a-bam.
We got
like
books.
This
well, this
cool.
Bed's not supposed to be here.
Okay.
No vagrants.
I'm curious. I have to ask.
I gotta work on the lighting too in here, so.
What are the buttons?
The buttons are just purely design. There might be like some hidden stuff sometime or another. This is day one, so I'm just showing it off. I don't know what I'm gonna do. This is it so far.
Yeah,
buttons
like
are purely designed thus far.
Is this a prank table? You can just retract the table when people are sitting there?
No, it's not retractable right now. It's just there. It's not. Don't even think of it as pistons.
I just mean in concept. I don't mean maybe that it's practically active.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice.
So this is where our books will be to sell. Like I said, it's not really.
They'll be here, huh? In this chest?
They'll be some. Yeah, I might change that, but right now that's where they're at, so they're not just like right out in the open. I didn't want like a chest really visible. Kind of stupid. And these are like all this stuff is like reading areas, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, no, I like it. I like the whole feel. It does feel a lot like a library more than a bookstore. I think
and then up here, again, just more books. I would love a bearskin rug, and I might put carpet or something in here, but this is all half slab, so nothing will spawn up here.
Yeah, you should try and make it in the shape of a bear, I think. That would be good carpet.
I don't know how I could do that with 3x3.
make it work, dude. Make it work.
Yeah. I'll put like a carpet down and a creeper head or something. Maybe just a creeper skin.
Ooh, yeah. Ooh, maybe you could do a green carpet.
Yeah.
Sprawled out with a creeper head, and you can say it's a creeper skin rug.
Yeah. That's the best thing I'm thinking right now. Okay. It's kind of like a big old dwarf head or something. It reminds me of the dwarves in Hearthstone.
Yeah. Yeah, this is pretty cool. It's sort of like like a Cyclops as well, you know?
Yeah.
I'm trying to think. It's something specific, though. Oh, you know, it reminds me of something. Let's just go with something.
Something? What do you think of my wooden chandler?
Nice chandler. It's good. I like it.
No hidden compartments yet, but I'm thinking, I don't know. Actually, I probably won't be able to with the thin walls. We'll see. I don't know. This is it, though, man. We'll be able to sell books in here. I didn't go with the key card thing because it just didn't seem appropriate for the type of building.
I think I agree with your decision.
Yeah. Yeah. Boom. This is the library.
Little point in here too. Yeah. Huh? This is delightful, Deej. I'll be reading many a book here.
Yeah. There'll be details and stuff to come. I was thinking, like, at one point, I was thinking like laptops and stuff, but that again still wouldn't fit the deal. Oh my God, I fell.
Yeah, you did.
Anyway, that's our library, man.
I like it, man. It's
community library. You got your little...
Maybe a grandiose staircase going up.
Yeah. I'm going to terraform a little bit.
Oh, you're going to terraform, huh?
Whatever. Form Terra.
Don't do it.
Isn't that what it's called?
Yeah, I think that's what it's called, man.
All right, boom.
Boom.
Look around the sides. Oh, I got to fix this, too. I see a few things I gotta fix. See, I'm still not done. Still not done, but.
Well, this was a good.
Oh yeah, and I gotta kind of randomize this. Oh wow, look at that.
I look forward to the beta.
Yeah, I gotta kind of randomize too.
Gravel, eh?
I don't know. Broken down and stuff, you know?
I gotta say, I hate the decision for the gravel.
No gravel? Maybe just some cracked rock.
Yeah, maybe a cracked stone brick, I think, would be appropriate.
How dare you? How dare you? Yeah, I'll go cook some cracked stone brick.
Yeah, you can cook that brick.
Yeah. Boom. And look, there's smoke coming out the top. Like a champion.
Yeah. I think it's pretty sweet.
Alright, cool.
I gotta say, I approve overall.
All right, boom. Max J approves. What's next, Max? What do you got? What do you got going on?
Well, you know, I've been doing more decorating around the place where my home would be if I had built one yet. So I got a nice yard, no house, and
you got some sweet chickens and sheep.
Yeah, been breeding some rabbits. That's cool.
Oh,
you know,
I could use a cat or two if you end up breeding cats before you kill them. Cat killer. I could use a couple.
You had to go there.
Well, you know.
I don't know, Deej. Why don't you enlighten me? By the way,
never,
what's this?
One never forgets. Purely just filling a hole, man. I don't know what it is. People keep asking. I don't know. What should it be?
It seems like it should serve a greater purpose. But
I don't know.
I don't know what it would be.
Well, let's figure it out. What is it?
It's
the forge hole.
I know.
What?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Should we put some walls on there? Cover it up.
You're welcome.
Time capsule. Max's time capsule. Oh, my gosh. All right. Well, that's that. Okay, peeps, that's it for this episode. It kind of ran a little bit longer than I thought, but actually just about the right time. This is what I came up with. Like I said, when Max was here, I got to do a bit of detailing and finishing up the place. Definitely work on the lighting so I don't just have candles laying around. Yeah, up here is pretty darn safe because everything is half slabs that they could possibly spawn on. Yeah, because that's only 1.5 there. I don't think there is anywhere up here they could spawn. But down here, that might be a problem. We'll know if I come in one day and there's a creeper and it all blows up. Because there is some spaces, just barely a couple, that are right around here somewhere that's 7. Because I lit these up. If I took the candles out, there would be. But so that's why the candles are here. But yeah, the next project, I don't quite know. I know we are going to need things like a sugarcane farm and maybe a little bit more order to the cows over there. Wow, my little oak force is getting out of hand. I also know that I got some wither skulls, and we need to go kill a wither so we can have a beacon. And Max wants to get his beacon too, so we might both tag team a couple withers. Maybe that's next episode. Not quite sure. I really am interested in what Duplo's going to develop over here. I know he said he wants to make a automatic bread farm with the mechanics of the villagers and how they will collect wheat, give wheat to each other, and make bread and give bread to each other. So he wants to make a system where they automatically do that, and he purely just collects it. Don't know. Maybe I can showcase some of the other cheeseburger crafters places around here. I know I've heard some good things about Dobbs's place. They keep hearing people going ooh and ah, and that's probably what I'll do. I'll at least check that out next episode. I don't know. Any suggestions from you peeps? I know I have a lot to do. One thing I also just recently thought about, I don't know if and when I'm going to do it, and I don't know when I may show it, but I want to make the roof different. I'm tired of all my roofs being, well, not to say that one's the same, because I've quite honestly never seen a horned roof. But I don't always want to go with the normal just wrap it around with stairs look. I've seen some people craft with the high eaves and peaks, and that's something I kind of want to mess with. So maybe I'll do that off camera, give you guys an update on that. I know I've got to expand my subterranean base down here, and I also got to change out little Jimmy for a card-carrying little Jimmy. If anybody can think of a really cool name aside from little Jimmy, let me know in the comments below. And other than that, thanks for watching, peeps, and as always, stay gaming. I will see you next time with something. I don't know. Maybe just some showcasing of other people's stuff and a couple wither fights. That's all I know I need to do at least right away. There's lots and lots of stuff on the list, but yeah, that's probably what it's going to be. The wither thing, I have to coordinate with that with Max, because we're going to tag team it. Any suggestions on where to fight it? I know for the safety of always killing them, we've always done this underground, but I kind of want to try one out in the wild, let one loose. Probably not around here out the front door, nothing, but I don't know, maybe at a village or just in a forest somewhere. I'm not quite sure, because I don't think I've ever fought one out in the open, so who knows? Just get out my good bow and some potions and go to town on them. But yeah, like I said, thanks for watching, and stay gaming, peeps. Later.